fire at a tire facility in North Knoxville is now under investigation. It started after 11 o'clock this morning on Central Avenue Pike near Inskip Drive. Firefighters say when they arrived, heavy black smoke was coming out of the basement. It took about an hour for crews to put out the flames.